Only on Local 10, we now have an exact cause of death for the elevator technician who lost his life on the job.
Earlier this month, we told you about a troubling violation found inside that elevator shaft where he'd been working. Local 10 investigator Amy Viteri has covered those safety concerns before. She's back with an update.
A medical examiner's report revealing how 28-year-old elevator technician Harrison Blake Maharrey died while working inside the elevator shaft at the Harbor Towers condo in Aventura. The report, obtained by Local 10, states on October 12th the elevator remained operational for some unknown reason and an elevator came down and crushed the decedent.
When is enough enough? Now we have a jumper on a job where a technician has passed away.
Local 10 reported earlier this month county inspectors looking into the tragic accident discovered troubling violations. The elevator pit stop switch was inoperative, a report saying a jumper was found bypassing the switch. The term jumper used to describe rigged wiring to keep equipment running, in this case disabling a critical safety function.
Very critical, because then he's not aware of the potential hazard of that elevator possibly coming down on him.
And that's what an autopsy revealed happened. Maharrey's cause of death, crush injuries. Maharrey's father wrote on social media his son had recently gotten married and was expecting a baby when the accident happened.
Like I talked to you last time, I said it's not a matter of if, but when. And when, unfortunately, it happened.
It's a worst-case scenario that local union representatives have been warning about for months. The company which maintains the elevator where Maharrey died, Oracle Elevator, also manages equipment at Miami International Airport. That's where Local 10 first highlighted concerns over jumpers in March after dozens were discovered on escalators, elevators, and moving walkways. Oracle, a non-union company, told Local 10 it is working with local and federal authorities investigating the deadly accident.
It's not something that, you can turn your head on it and say, it doesn't matter, nothing's going to happen. No, something can happen, and something did happen.
The elevator accident is currently under investigation by OSHA as well as the county. As for the problems at the airport, those are subject of an ongoing investigation by the Office of the Inspector General. In Miami-Dade County, Amy Viteri, Local 10 News.
And to learn more about these elevator safety concerns and the company in question, take out your phone and scan this QR code right on your screen right there. It'll take you to our Local 10 Investigate section on our website.